Hello, I'm Brother Daryl Maresco, the director of the pre-novitiate in Chicago. On Sunday, we heard the beautiful Exodus story of Moses and the burning bush. It's one of my favorites. The line that always catches me is, "Take off your sandals, Moses, for you are standing on holy ground." What are we removing from our lives this Lent in order to grow closer to Christ, because we are truly standing on the holy ground of our lives?